Tonya Lee Williams was one of the central cast members of The Young and the Restless, who played the iconic role of Dr. Olivia Barber Winters on the show on and off from 1990 to 2012. She played the on-screen sister as well as the sister-in-law of Victoria Rowell's character Drusilla Winters. Tonya has not made any screen appearances ever since she exited the CBS Sutzer. But recently in August this year, she showed up in a Canadian morning talk show to discuss her new venture. Let's see what Tonya is up to in the current days. Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day. So make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Tonya made her debut on Y&R on June 15, 1990. She was all front and center until the show dropped her to recurring status in 2005. She returned to the show in 2007 when her on-screen sister Drew was presumed to have died after falling from a cliff during an altercation with Phyllis Summers. Drew's body was never recovered, but her family held a prayer vigil for which Olivia came back. Since then, she made several returns for various occasions like Malcolm and Sophia Dupre's wedding, the birth of Neil and Sophia's son Moses, the wedding of Neil and Sophia, the second wedding of Lily and Gain, and so on. She was last seen on the canvas on February 15, 2012. In 2011, she once had a three-episode gig on Y&R's sister soap The Bold and the Beautiful, where she reprised her Y&R role. It was revealed that she was the aunt of BNB's Justin Barber. In between her Y&R sporadic appearances, Tonya worked with a number of other TV movies and shows as an actor as well as an executive producer. However, she has discontinued her acting venture since 2012. It's because she is mostly focused on her other job as executive and artistic director at the Real World Film Festival. The film festival was founded by Tonya herself in 2001 with the vision of providing professional development for racially diverse and indigenous filmmakers and media artists from Canada and abroad. Earlier in August this year, Tonya guested on Global News Canada's The Morning Show to discuss her planning with the film festival, which is celebrating its 20th anniversary this year. She shared how she is working for the amplification of the creative voices of Black, Indigenous, and people of color in Canada. She also shared about her newly launched project Access Real World, which allows people to access the database of BIPOC professionals in the Canadian industry. Amidst the conversation, she recalled the days when she was working on Y&R. "I remember when I started Y&R, I had never seen a soap opera before, so I was not aware of the impact the show had internationally. It was a great key thing that happened in my career, absolutely, and it launched everything else really," Tonya gushed. Fans may remember how Tonya had some amazing storylines back then on Y&R. Having said that, there's no sign of her returning to the show in near future. Meanwhile, Tonya is fully dedicated to the Real World Film Festival as of now. We would like to send all the good wishes to Tonya and her dream project.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.